Now, be that as it may, friends, let's move along now to potpourri.
How do you spell that?
P-O-T-P-O-U-R-R-I.
Then it's potpourri.
Uh-uh. No, the T is silent.
How's that?
Well, T silent happens in many words. For example, Robert Goulet. T is silent.
I didn't know that.
Sure. Many words of French origin especially end in E-T, but you just don't pronounce the T.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thanks a lot.
Where are you going?
I've got to go to the toilet.
As I said, friends, time now for potpourri.
It's a quarter